starting point to a humble prayer is recognizing the surpassing greatness of the Holy One as we come before Him. In Daniel 7, Daniel witnessed the Ancient of Days seated on a flaming throne. He was overcome with awe, and Daniel approached with utter reverence because he understood the magnitude of entering into God's presence. Like Daniel, we must cast off any sense of casualness or entitlement as we pray. You'll see these will be major barriers and strongholds that the enemy will use against us. In Psalms 89:7, it exhorts, God is greatly to be feared in the assembly of the saints and to be held in reverence by all those around him. A spirit of deep awe honors the Lord. Just pondering divine truths can foster humility.